I got it. You want to lick it? You could lick it and bless my crystal. Thank you. Good girl. We'll see if anybody got a quick question. If you got a question, ask it fast. I gotta be off of here within an hour and take a nap before my reading. My paid reading. Ask. Where's my burning stuff? Hi, Dale. Hi, Valerie. How are you doing? So, for those of you that weren't here about an hour ago when I was on again, as usual, be on for just a minute. Oops. If I turn the fan away, huh? Readings. Spirit connections. Readings. That's what I call my readings anyway. Every Friday, come rain or come shine. Didn't do it last Friday because I had a lot of jewelry to get out. Who's on YouTube? Who's over there? Well, if you're going to sit there in silence, YouTube person, at least give me a thumbs up. Thanks. Yeah, Moja. I just love saying your name. Okay, there's 10 of you here. Nobody has a question to ask their ancestors or somebody? Tina. Well, hello. How you doing? Nice to see you and all that other good stuff. I feel like I need to smudge some more. Uh-oh, what's going on? What's going on out there? What's going on with somebody? Somebody got a headache and confused and frustrated. And you may as well stop. That's all a waste of energy. It ain't gonna do you no good except for keeping you blind. Hi, Angela. Hey. Okay. Is my boyfriend lying about fall? Are you serious? Really? Of all the things to ask spirit, you want to know if he's lying about falling in a hole? Okay, hang on, I'll ask. No. Hey, Brenda. It wasn't a big hole, it was just a little hole, but no. Your next step in what? Okay, I should have started this out better. I apologize, it's my own fault. You need to ask a specific question. A specific question is not, what is my next step? A specific question is not, does anybody have a message for me? That's not a specific question. Hi, Portia. We're going to put a Q, a period, a space, a question, a specific question. Dale, so nice to see you. QC, I'm sorry, I'm good, my dear. How are you? Valerie, I see you doing some type of social work, Valerie, which doesn't mean you're literally doing social work. It means you're a teacher of many, because at the social office, at the Social Security office, social worker, caseworker, whatever, they help lots of people, from children to senior citizens, and that's you. You're rather a jack of all trades, master of all your trades. So you make somebody feel good just by smiling. Hello, have a good day. That dress looks so nice on you. Like that. That's a form of healing. I see you sitting on the toilet in the bathroom eavesdropping, but you're not eavesdropping. You're hearing other people's conversations that aren't there. Which is actually a beautiful gift to have once you fine-tune it, and then you can definitely pick up the pieces that are meant for you from other people's conversations, and not just humans' conversations, other entities out in the galaxy, universe, whatever. Not a bad gift to have, being able to mentally eavesdrop. That is something else. That is something else. Good for you. Way to go. And thank you. QC, I see a move that is good. It doesn't. Okay, so I'm seeing the little car on the map. Cartoon, when the cartoon goes from one side of the state to the other side of the state or country, except it's like a one and a circle, and you're not stopping there. So whatever the first choice is, it's not that choice. That little red car on the cartoon map is going, 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 going someplace else. So whatever your second option is, that one. What are you doing? You got hiccups? Vibe. I'm just seeing a plus and a negative. Because in this particular situation, you have free will. Some of that situation feels very dangerous, and the rest of the situation feels eh. It would behoove you to seek counseling to get the answer that is going to be right for you. And yeah, I understand a lot of us, oh, that's not going to do any good, or blah, blah, blah. And that's what they're telling you. You go get counseling and you make your decision. Okay? Hi, Sean. Oh, Brian, I'm doing good, honey. How are you? I don't know what your second career is, but it looks like it's taking off really, 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 really slow. Hang in there. It's going to get better in about 6 months. Even though it doesn't look like you're still going to be here in 6 months, so it doesn't really matter. You're going to be going on to your next adventure. It's fine. You see, without relying or thinking about just the money aspect, you are where you're supposed to be. You're supposed to be meeting those people. Those people are supposed to be meeting you to learn from them, and they learn from you and all that other good stuff. Okay, so I know it doesn't look like it, but that's really going to be the payoff. Those people that you meet and learn from is going to be the payoff somehow later. Okay, so I see a nice big huge dollar sign, but it's you in your beautiful African attire, and there's people around you like in a semicircle. Now the semicircle of like five or six people eventually turns into a dollar sign, so just be patient. It looks good. Portia, it's because he's always there. Your vibes are always there. Okay, I can't touch my screen anymore. I don't know where that is, Valerie Tate, but no. I don't know what that looks like, but what I see for you, I can't hit the like button. Oh well. Tell me if that is this. It looks all flat, like Virginia is. I don't know. I've never been to Virginia. There's some parts where there's hardly any grass. And a lot of it is just dry, flat land with a lot of these, what do you call them, strip malls? You know, it's got a liquor store, it's like two or three shops in there, and then that's it. And then across the street from that is a gas station. And then you go another 2 or 3 miles, and then there's another cluster of little tiny shops and a gas station, you know, something like that. If that's that, yeah, go ahead. It doesn't feel like that. What you're talking about feels more than just rural. It feels more, not city like New York, but more city-ish than country life, you know? So, I would ask you to also to think about your second option first and see how that feels to you, okay? You guys aren't doing this right, okay? You're not doing it. You're not listening. I need a cue, because I'm not going to sit here and read every single word. I want to scroll until I find the frickin' cue. Gloria, she's going to get some of her money back, not all of it. Angela Marie, that's not a specific question. Brenda, you already have. Hi, Keith. Hi, Champagne. Nice to see you again, my dear. Sister L, how you doing? Thank you for the love and support. Greatly appreciate it. My brother. How you doing? Are you, I was going to say, you home already? Good. Well, if you feel like they're trying to get your attention, what are you not looking at? Look at that. Somebody you want to avoid, conversations you want to avoid, things you want to avoid usually is what we're not seeing clearly. What do you mean around you so much? They've always been around you. They're all of you guys. They're there 24/7 every single day. Now, if something special happened, you need to dissect it. For you, the only thing I see happening for you is there's a gift coming. I don't know what it is. I only see, unlike other people, a red box. I only see a little silver box for you. So, something's coming. Be patient. We got to find out what it is. And then you can continue to bless somebody else. Did you say no to somebody when you could have said yes this past week? It looks like that may have happened. Thank you, Leilani. Champagne. I don't know what you did last week. It was something as simple as, you know, some wino or whatever asking you for a dollar, and you just like walk right past him when you could have just given him the dollar, you know, something like that. So now it's kind of, as it were, in your case, it's kind of like a hiccup because you didn't do that. Now you got to do this. We all have it that way. We all have it the same. Work, reward, work, reward, work, reward. When you don't do your work, you get no reward. And your work was to give that man or whoever, homeless person laying on the ground at the liquor store, a dollar, and you didn't for whatever reason. So next time you go there or you're in that type of situation, now you can give a dollar and you can forgive yourself, the only one truly to forgive anyway, and keep it pushing. Go out and buy a new pair of shoes. You have the vibration of a woman that likes shoes. Oh, sorry. My lunch is still in my teeth. Other than that, you feel really good. It still feels like you're working on that house on the corner, which is good. Which is good, but you've sold other houses since then. Life is good. That garden in the back is growing. It's big, almost out of control. Almost out of control. That's it. When was the last time you took a day off? Don't be getting jumpy and fussy with people because you need to take a day off, Champagne. You need to take a day off, turn the phones off, turn the laptop off, sit in your jammies, you and your honey bunny, and, you know, watch, you know, what's happening all day, or the Jeffersons all day, or Sanford and Son all day, you know? Yeah. Put you in your schedule. Yes, thank you. Put you in your schedule, okay? And you'll be good to go. Don't make them have to tell you again. We've been through this. I think this is like the second time now. The garden's looking crazy. And remember, they're not weeds. They're just herbs we need to toss and put in a salad. Okay? I love you. Lillian. Lillian. Leilani. I know. I don't know why I always call you Lillian. Hopefully you know a Lillian and you like her. Leilani, you're fine, just exactly as you are. You are fine. And I love you too, sweetheart. Thank you for being here. I love your vibration. And you, oh no, we can't turn the fan off. No, come on. I didn't turn the AC on. Stop that. Stop going off. You are so fine that you, I don't know what's coming for you this week. It looks like a, what is that ice cream? The Vanilla on the inside, chocolate on the... Oh, a Magnum bar. Remember Magnum? With the vanilla on the inside, the caramel, and then you like dark chocolate, right? I see a dark chocolate one for you. I'll take the light chocolate one. Thank you very much. So whatever you're doing it so well that by the end of this week, you're going to be having your treat, if you will. So that's good. Kudos to you. Kudos. That is so awesome. If you could, there's a neighbor. It looks like a little boy neighbor. He looks to be, I don't know. I don't know kids' ages and stuff anymore. 12. He's really bony. He looks really, 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 really sad, Leilani. If you could just listen to him, that would change his whole entire universe. I don't know what's wrong with him, but he's just crying and crying, and he's got dirt on his face, and he's crying and crying, and snot running down his nose. I don't know what that's about, but he needs somebody just to hug him and listen to him. Then you get your ice cream bar. Okay, you can have all six of them in a package. Oh, God bless him. He's just a little emotional mess. And you're such an awesome mom. You're just the one for him to be held by and heard by, you know? Bless his heart. It looks like a little boy to me. Nowadays, I have to tell y'all hell most of the time. If it's a boy or girl, I gotta take a picture and ask Dana, is this a boy or girl? I don't know. You know who it is? Oh no. Okay. Well, we'll just pray for him and ask Spirit to protect him wherever he is. God bless him. He's a little wreck. He don't know if he coming or going, sister, you know? Oh, that just breaks my heart. 'Cause he's one of the good kids, you know. He gets straight A's. He manages somehow. It feels like he has horrible parenting to get to school on time, though he's hungry, and you know his clothes aren't always cleaned, and you know things like that. Oh, God bless him. Anywho, let me let that go. Let me let that go. Oh my goodness, that's the last thing I need on me right now. Okay, you got to turn around. Hi Lee, nice to see you, sister. How you doing? Come on, we gonna smudge this. Okay, YouTube, you need to think about something pleasant. Raise the vibration up in here so this thing stops stopping. YouTube, you raise the vibration too. Think about something funny, something great, like you know, food, chocolate, money. Okay, there we go. All right, YouTube. Okay. Yeah, poor thing. He's just a little emotional wreck. Tacos. I'm coming over to your house 'cause you make good everything, sister. Everything you eat is good. Where you live? I'm just gonna invite my ass. Your house, especially with, see, what did you cook? Oh my God, there's like five things. I'm making a list. I'm like, oh, I want to eat that, and I want to eat that, and I want to eat that. Yeah, tacos is good. We'll start with the tacos. Oh my goodness, yum. Okay, I got champagne, I got Leilani. I don't know why I always think of you as Lillian. Do you know a Lillian? I'm gonna be nice, 'cause they're funny as hell. They're like, really, Mark? I don't know who this is, Actually, it looks like a little alien. Oh, okay, honey. Oh, good. Then I won't mind too much getting that mistaken. I'm sorry. Well, you know she's always there. Excuse me. Okay, Mark. So, there's a little green guy here. You remember the Flintstones? The little... he's probably older than you. Well, Lonnie, you're gonna know. The Flintstones, the little alien dude. Ragu, Mabu, or something like that. I don't know. That's what he looked like. A little tiny green alien. He's going... Which means somebody told you something already. You know, you just didn't do it, or you didn't want to do it. So, first of all, we're going to start with love. Because as long as we hate a thing, it's going to stick there more and more. Because where the mind goes, the behind follows. Babu, thank you. So, first of all, we're going to love him. What did he teach you? What do you dislike in him that you learned not to do for yourself? Because we only see in others what we see in ourselves. What is the greatest thing you dislike about him? Do you do that in some way, shape, or form? And I know we all want to say no, but let's face it. I knew I was a big-ass bitch, and that's why I got diabetes. I got to tell the truth and shame the devil if I believed in one. Kazoo. Okay. Yes, I knew you would know, Mom. And it doesn't have to be, you know, he has, a you know, four cups and you have a quarter of a cup. You know, Granny would say one sin is all the same. We didn't believe in sin in my family, just so you know. But a sin is a sin. There's no big sin, little sin. A doing is doing. The thought is the deed done. You feel me? So let's start with, I'm going to appreciate the lesson. What did I learn from him? Just then, I have to tell you, honest truth, brother, I had to do the exact same thing for my wonderful bosses, cleverly disguised as bitches, that taught me so much about myself, okay? I'm trying to listen. They said, do what you say you're going to do the first time and stop putting it on the back burner. Do you procrastinate, brother? That's rhetorical. Did somebody once talk about a coffin? You're going to have to love him away. Love him far, far away. I love you to New York. You know, serious. Thank you for teaching me this, 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 and this, and this. And now I love you away. I love you away. I love you away. And you're going to have to be more consistent. No procrastinating. Three times a day. So-and-so, so-and-so has moved to New York in return with good to all concerned. Thank you, thank you, thank you. He has moved to New York in return with good to all concerned. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Three times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, you have to say it. You have to do something. Even if it's putting, does this person smoke? It looks like you're picking up, what is it called when you smoke? Ashes. It looks like you're picking up ashes off the ground and putting them in that little coffin. And you know, you could even make one of, you know, your structures and use that for the coffin. I don't know, you're picking something up off the ground. It looks like tobacco. It doesn't look like, you know, when you smoke and then it turns ash because it burned and you flick the ash. It doesn't look like it's ash on the ground, right? So I'm looking at these, I don't know, sometimes they look black shoes and sometimes they look brown shoes. Not wingtip, but in that era of shoe. Slightly shiny, not really polished. But you're picking up something off the ground wherever that person's, it looks as if there was is a back door and or was a back door where they are. And you're picking up something and you're putting that in the coffin and you made a little representation, as it were. Okay? And you're going to say your affirmations and you're going to do your work three times a day. Even at work, you can do your work. It's not a at-home task. Figure it out. By December, he'll be gone. If you work your work, he'll be gone by December. And you can have a happy new year. How's that? Bless your heart. I want tacos. Oh, wow. My beautiful sisters. Okay, Facebook tag, it's your turn. Okay, where did I leave off? Gloria. Nia, are you still here? It's not a waste of time yet. However, if things don't progress within the next 3 months, then it's going to be a waste of your time. You have to state what you want, say no when you mean no, leave when you're going to leave, hold yourself accountable for things you say you're going to hold yourself accountable to and for, and you do your part, and when they don't do their part, don't do their part for them. You're not the mom. Literally, you're not here to pick up and wipe the snotty noses and empty the trash can and fold the clothes. No. You're here to learn how to do your part, not anybody else's part. Okay? You're welcome, Gloria. Okay, I don't see any more cues. Hi, Sandy. Nice to see you again. How are you doing, my dear? You're welcome, brother. Okay, Leilani, I'm coming over for tacos. Oh, it'd be so nice to have real tacos again. We have a place here. And yes, I could make them. If I weren't so lazy. And they make such awesome tacos, sister. Oh my God. The real Mexican tacos, not Taco Bell tacos. The real thing. Okay, Facebook, if you got another question, type your cue. Okay, YouTube, if you got another question, type your cue. What time is it? It's 2:45. I'm leaving in 15 minutes so I could take a nap before my readings. Yes, oh, honey, I know your stuff is real. I know. Oh, let me see. I forgot I meant my laptop. Let me see if she had a question. Oh, I was about to say, are you here? Oh, thank you, honey, for sharing. Appreciate it. No. Carell. It's something simple and tiny. What I see is a napkin. So you know when you're sitting down at a fancy foo-foo table and you've got the plate on top of the plate on top of the plate on top of the soup bowl. I mean, you know what I mean. And you eat outward and the little glass and the big glass and the bigger wine glass, the napkin is missing. So something is missing from this equation. Carell, something is missing. I can't see exactly what it is, yet whatever it is, it's pretty small. It's a napkin. So it's not like the 7-course meal isn't already ready to go, and, you know, that part of it is flowing. But whatever the napkin is, I mean, did you invite everybody you were supposed to invite? Did you get all the little nameplates right? Did you spell the names right? Did you send the card to the person on time? Something like that. It's something like that. Other than that, you get a gold star. Is there going to be a singer at this event? Yes or no? Okay, I'm waiting for you to type, Carell. Let's see if Mimi had a question. Oh, how sweet. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So that's a yes. There's going to be a singer there. Okay. I see a person singing. But I'm asking spirit, why are you just showing me a person singing? Did you have the car go pick them up on time? Is the list or whatever that you give to the guest speaker, singer, whatever, you know, you usually have stuff for them, like, you know, water or mints or something like that. Is all that put together? I mean, whatever it is, it's in the whole scheme of things, it's really small, even though it's big to you. And I apologize, but to spirit, it's still pretty small. And somebody's going to say, hey, you didn't remember to, you know, bring the candles for the cake. Oh, and you're going to feel horrible. Yeah, don't feel horrible. Don't feel horrible. You have done everything you were supposed to do to make the event miraculous. And it will be. It will be. I don't know, and if they tell me, I'll message you. But right now, they're showing me the singer there, and it looks really beautiful. I mean, if you didn't say, you know, what you said, I thought it was going to be like a wedding or something. I mean, it looks super fancy. Everything is in place. It just looks so beautiful. Huge banquet hall. And it even looks like most of the chairs have the little cover things on them. You know, like how a lot of weddings have the fabric thing over the chairs with a little bow in back and stuff. Other than that one little thing that I can't see, I'm sorry. It's gonna be gangbusters. It's gonna be so awesome. So awesome. It is. Okay, good. It is going to be so awesome. And you're going to stop getting on yourself. Stop getting on yourself. You're not perfect either. And whatever it is, it only matters to you. I don't see anybody else frowning. There's no frustration in this hall. It's just you. So I'm thinking, a spoon or fork or something could have been out of place, and you saw it, and I'm, why is that out of place? Why is that one light green and that one's dark green? Nobody noticed that but you. Nobody noticed that but you, okay? So I'm not laughing at you. I'm just saying you're making a mountain out of a molehill. Say, whatever, whoever is your Orisha, say your chants, and chant, chant, and know that everything is going to be absolutely divine. Yes. Smooth as a baby's butt. You're fine, right where you are. You're fine. Oil. Did you bring oil? Somebody's asking about oil. It looks like there's a tray of like two or three oils, and something else is on this. It looks like a vanity tray, of course. How silly of me. Of course, what else would it be? A vanity, with the mirror thing on the bottom with the little gold around it, and there's like three oils on it, and I don't know what else is on there, but then I don't know why I'm seeing these three oils. Okay. Oh, okay. Maybe that's it. It looks like you still have time. So beautiful. Please, when this is all over with, give yourself big kudos, because that's a lot of work. That's huge. That's huge, honey. Please. Be good to yourself after this, okay? Take a break. Okay? Oh, okay. Okay, there we go. Now, okay, get off. Go. Go get it. Shoo, shoo. Run along. I love you. God bless you. Oh, bless your heart, honey. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. Hi, Victoria. Let me scroll up here and see who still isn't putting a Q on here. Hi, Lady Q, how you doing? My brother, how you doing? Malachi. You haven't been posting a lot lately, my dear. You are so welcome, my dear. Love yourself. Rosemary, I'm not doing cards. Angela, 99% of it will, yes. That other 1%, don't worry about it. It's going to be greater later. Hi, YouTubers. Don't forget my thumbs up. She says, anything good come, love-wise? Yeah. Leilani, Lillian says, yes, but you're not going to like it, so don't ask. Oh my God, I just love her. So it's as if, you're looking in the ocean of men, and there's two right in front of you, and you're looking like this, and you're not seeing them because they're short. I don't think you like short men. Yet both of them, there's two. One is like 2 inches taller than the other. So one is like 5'10", the other one's like 5'8". And you're like, oh. Okay. And yet, we all can't have exactly what we want, at least not the first time around. The vibration of these two is just so so amazing. So amazing. I mean, talking about And we all know we want somebody, you know, who's going to dote on us and pamper us and rub our feet and rub whatever else we want rub. And then sometimes we get it and we go, oh, that's a bit much. Yeah. So by hearing them say that, I want to encourage you to remember, it feels like you've been single for a minute, to do those things for yourself that you would want him to do for you, and learn how to just agree, even though you might not want something. You might not want prime rib for dinner, and you'd be like, I don't even eat steak. You know, oh, he cooked, okay, let me go ahead and eat. Or you know, something like that. Oh, he cleaned the bathroom, but he didn't clean it with bleach. But, you know, that kind of thing. Oh, he wants to put gas in the car. I don't want him driving my car yet. I don't know him that well. Let him drive the car and put gas in the car. Fill the tires with air. Check all the oil. That kind of thing. You have to start getting used to that kind of stuff that we aren't used to. You know? And yeah, one is a little taller than the other. And both of them, you have a choice. Both of them are just, oh my God, their vibration is just so high. Wow. Wow, wow. Like, okay. Spirits fix it. Well, this seems too good to be true. Cancel, don't say that. You're just gonna say, okay, let's do this next, let's do that next, and before you know it, this one turns into that one. Okay so these two are here right now. You're just not seeing them because they're short. So once you accept them and say, okay, I'm gonna accept this to get to that, so vibration 3, the other one's vibration 2, and you're going to get to number 1. This is practice. That's what it is. Practice. And we all know we need practice to get more better, right? And learning how to treat ourselves, learning how to say no, and learning how to do the things we don't want to do for the sake of the other person that wants us to do it. You know? So, come December, see them. So you can get to number 1 in March, okay? I know what you mean, sister. I know what you mean. Oh, you're welcome, my dear. Okay, let's see. Where was I? I love you too. Oh, Dale, thank you for showing up. It means the world to me. That's 2 questions. Yes, you will. Angela, 90%. Yes. Sit down. Thank you. Hugh? I see November. What's happening for you in November? It looks like something's happening for you November 17th. And then on the 18th, you're going to be getting a lot of emails with the dollar sign next to, wait, an email? What do we see? Next to the person's name or email on the left, there's little dollar signs, and there's like 10 of them. That's November 18th. Oh, shit. Where? Yes, Janae. Victoria, you can feel my gas tank anytime. Hi, Autumn. Beautiful Autumn. How are you doing? Yes, I am right as rain. And now I'm going to have to go because I have a reading to do in an hour and I need to take a nap. Queen, you are welcome. I'm having an awesome day, Autumn. I hope you are too. And all you guys, I'm going to get my booty off of here. And all you guys that came today, and I probably didn't answer your question. Let's get it right next time, okay? A specific question. In front of it, a Q, a period, a space. Okay, now we know for next Friday, okay? Okay, let's go. May the light of God surround me, the love of God enfold me, the power of God protect me, the presence of God watch over me, wherever I am, God is, and all is well. Amen, Ache, and so it is, so mote it be. I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. Go and be good to yourselves. And sister, whenever you have in tacos, hopefully I'll be finished with my reading by then, and I'm going to eat my dinner with you. I love you guys. I love you guys. Bye-bye.